You have to make this for your holiday party. It's hot chocolate poke cake, and we're just going to need some hot chocolate packets, some hot fudge, lots of hot stuff going in here, marshmallow fluff, and some Cool Whip. Spray a 9x13 baking dish, prepare the cake according to the box directions, and add in 2 packets of hot chocolate, and then bake it just like the box says. As soon as it comes out, we're going to poke a bunch of holes in it. It's about 40 to 50. You want them about 2/3 of the way down, not all the way through. Then we're going to microwave some marshmallow fluff so it's a little bit more spreadable and pour the whole thing over there. Also warming up some hot fudge and pouring that on top too. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Chill that to let it set. Doesn't that fudge look luscious? Oh my gosh, it's so delicious. Then we're going to add some more hot chocolate into some Cool Whip. And of course you can make your own whipped cream if you like that better. Spread the whipped cream all over the top, and then we're gonna garnish with mini marshmallows, some mini chocolate chips, and then you can drizzle on some chocolate syrup if you'd like. Optional, but totally recommend it. Easy and delicious holiday dessert. Recipe below or on my website, stuffreallife.com.